Welcome to Public Health 6007, Social and Behavioral Determinants to Public Health. I'm Amita Vyas, and I'm your professor for this course this semester. Like many of you, I too got into the world of public health to make a meaningful difference in my community. Many years ago, when I was an undergrad, I worked with Mother Teresa in India. It was during that experience that I learned about the important social and behavioral determinants of health. I learned about issues of poverty and gender and how critical they were in addressing the health and health needs of different populations in India. This class will give you the opportunity to critically look at social determinants of health, behavioral determinants of health, and then to look at the different theories and models that we use that guide our understanding of behavior change. We use these theories and models to develop real-world interventions in real-world settings. I encourage all of you to take a real critical eye when you look at these different theories and models. Do the constructs and the components of these theories and models speak to the target population that you're working with? Do they speak to the health challenges and needs of the people that you're working with? Again, we need to critically assess these different theories and models as we develop interventions. We like to take our knowledge and skills learned in the classroom and put it to the test in real-world settings. And again, this class will give you the opportunity to do just that. You'll be asked to develop a health intervention proposal for a specific public health issue using a theory or model that we've discussed in this class and working in any community of your choice. And just like the real world, your health intervention proposal will be judged on its significance, innovation, and methods. I welcome all of you to Public Health 6007. I think we'll have a wonderful semester learning together and working together to develop innovative solutions for real-world public health problems.